bro.
Wait, guys.
I didn't even put the veggie packet in here.
No, you're lying.
I don't want no fake veggies.
You guys come closer. No! What?
Oh. We're already 19 minutes late.
Well,
you come closer.
Where's the friend?
What?
What the fuck? This is what
he's like a guinea pig.
Who don't eat vegetables.
He's like a chihuahua.
Did I tell you guys about my tradition at home?
What?
We always film our reactions. You guys are like new characters. We're kind of famous.
My name is Maya.
My name is Mandy.
No, it's my not. Name is Nobody Rose. Calls you Mandy.
My family
okay,
calls
then
me
my
Mandy.
My name is Sid.
No, it's STD.
Okay, my name is STD.
I'm Sydney the Dick.
Wait, what'd you say, Dick?
Mm-hmm.
Let's listen to Short and Sweet by Sabrina Carpenter.
First song is Taste.
Oh, I leave quite an impression. 5 feet to be exact. You're wondering why half his clothes went missing.
Finished Taylor's latest albums because for
me,
because one thing my ego is another. I beg you, don't embarrass me, motherfucker.
Wait, should we do that right now?
Yeah, pause.
Juno. That's the one that I heard. That's like country, Slim Pickens.
Oh, it's actually on there.
Okay.
I think I'm going to like Sharpest Tool.
I like Slim Pickens.
I was
going to
say that too.
Or Lie to Girls. I claim those two.
Okay, I was going to claim those two, so.
Well, I claim
Slim Pickens.
Okay,
you already know the song.
I claim Slim Pickens and Lie to Girls.
Okay. I pick Sharpest Tool and Lighter Girls.
Wait, do you guys
maybe
wanna...
bad. Is this a bad chem or bad chem?
What
does it say?
Bad chem.
Oh. What did you guys think of Taste and Please, Please,
okay,
Please?
We already know about Please, Please. I liked Taste. You guys don't like it. She was kind of being a bitch in it.
I don't
like
it.
I like the beginning, but I don't like the lyrics. I think they're mean.
Yeah, the lyrics are fucked up.
It's giving mean girl.
Yeah, Sabrina Carpenter is not a nice girl.
Whoa. You know, every time I post one of these on YouTube, I get a bunch of hate comments.
You
post
on YouTube?
Yeah.
I'll cut it
out.
I'm going to her concert. I like her. But I'm just saying, when it comes to relationships, she's kind of mean to the other woman. No offense.
She is the other woman.
No, sorry. I just mean like the other woman in the same
relationship.
Sabrina Carpenter is the other woman. She's mean to the main
woman.
But she's gorgeous. And I like her.
She's a short queen.
You saved yourself there.
I saved myself.
One time
I don't look like shit right now, Sydney.
One of my... No, you don't. You look regular.
No. So I look like shit all the time.
Good graces. Now I'm not on your good graces.
I don't know, yeah.
Whatever.
When I love you, I'm sweet.
Wait, is
like an angel. John Hart, turn the names and dreaming of riding fast, like, ooh, baby, you say you really like it being mine, so let me give you some advice. Boy, it's not that complicated, you should stay in my good graces. Lost without you, I won't give a fuck about you, I won't give a fuck about you. Friends, I don't
What
was the first one?
Taste.
This is hot Cheeto dupes. They don't look
taste.
Hot.
Wait, I already forgot. Ah!
6 out of 10. Sorry.
5 out of 10.
Taste was the first one?
Yeah.
I don't remember how it sounded, but like I liked it. So I'm gonna say 7.5.
That's a mean one.
Because I know, I like the song, but like the lyrics.
Please was 8. Really, I think it's a 9 for me.
I think it's overplayed. That's why it's an 8. But like,
yeah. But
like my first listen, I probably give it a 9.
Yeah.
Good Graces, I give like a 6.
I already forgot what Good Graces sounds like.
Yeah, because that's how forgettable.
Oh, it's the K-pop one.
Oh wait,
I give it an 8.
7.
I give it a 6. Sharpest Tool, I give also like a 6.
I give it a 9.
A 9? I give it a 7.
I don't remember what it sounded like.
Like the fast pace. Do.
Oh, maybe I give it a 7.
7. Okay.
You keep dropping the cups.
I'm sorry. Who opens the box?
I didn't know because I was eating it and then I tied it up because I didn't want to be fat anymore, but then I was so bad that I poked my little fingers through.
Pirate's booty.
What the fuck?
Okay, next. Coincidence.
Oh my god.
I put my head on your chest.
Also, I was gonna say, I don't think I'll like the song because I'm not good at chemistry.
I was in a sheer dress the day that we met. We were both in a rush. We talked for a second. Manifest, that's your own for size. I digress. Now me scrolling like, out of breath. Got me going like. See it in my mind, let's fulfill the prophecy. Cute guy with the white blue eyes and the big red
eyes.
I rate that song an 8 out of 10.
Okay, I think I'll give it a 6.
Thank God.
You're so dumb and poetic. It's just what I promise. The mushrooms aren't changing your life. Don't think doesn't make you man.
I like Olivia lyrically, but Sabrina has better vocals.
Really?
Yeah, 100%.
I will die on that hill.
I feel like Sabrina's there. Better on both.
On both?
Yeah.
That's crazy tall.
Crazy. Okay, well, I give that a 9.5.
I give that an 8.5.
I give it 8.
Guys are so
I still
mean.
Give it a taste. No, I'm the type of
I
person
like this one.
Who has to listen to a song
it's country
three
vibes.
Times.
I love country.
Before yeah.
I, before
wait,
like,
have
I
you listened to the song
mm-hmm.
before?
Yeah, I was. Oh. I like listened to the first
song. I haven't
song.
Listened to it. Wait, when did
I
you
like
guys
it.
Listen to
it?
Okay, Heyday.
Yeah. I like it.
Okay, Patrick.
I'll just keep on moaning and bitching. This boy doesn't even know the difference between there and they are. Since the good ones call their exes wasted, and since the Lord forgot my gay awakening, then I'll just be here in the kitchen serving up some morning bitching.
This is like juvenile.
I rate it an 8.
I also rate it. Because it's over.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
no, she was saying cry because.
I don't think it's not.
That was such a short album. That know. Was like.
No, I had to retake it.
I think
that
I need to listen
like
to it again.
I don't need to.
So
I liked it a lot.
Like my actual.
I need to listen to it again.
But I thought it was good. But do we rate the album overall? 7.5, 8.
Well, right now I give it a 7, but I know I'm gonna listen to it tomorrow and I'm gonna give it like an 8 or a 9.
I think so too.
I like. I don't remember. Oh, Jess gave me that.
For AB?
Okay, watch what you say.
I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut. Okay.
Disclaimer: I'm Catholic.
Me too.
She has a Catholic friend.
I have two Catholics what? With me right here. Don't you
really?
Wait, you know everyone hated on Sabrina Carpenter after she made that video in a church.
Oh yeah, I saw.
What did she make?
She made like a video, her music video in the church, and then she's like kind of acting like provocative.
What provocative? What
do you mean provocative? I don't remember. Was she wearing like something like?
Yeah, she was wearing.
Yeah, and she they said that she was like disrespecting it just because obviously she wasn't using the church for religious purposes. Yeah.
Okay. Well. Thanks guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to
like, comment, subscribe, smash the like button. Smash the like button.
Please don't hate on us.
Smash the like button.
Don't hate on us.
Comments were minors.
We're little girls.
Minors don't. What did I say? Don't leave positive comments.
No, don't. I said
don't leave hate comments. We're minors.
We're little girls. We're just having a fun time. And girls just want
to. Girls just want to have fun. No, so being a carpenter doesn't want girls to have fun.
Okay, now we're gonna end the video. Hey, wait, I got one. Please, please subscribe.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. Wait, what are the other songs?